Hey guys, how you doing? Sean here. Hey, I just wanted to show you guys how I sharpen my axe heads. I've had a couple questions on it here and there, so I thought I'd show you guys how I do it. This is a Performax 4x36 belt sander picked up at Menards. Most of these come with these cheap little tool rests here. Mine wasn't square when I got it, so I squared it up, tightened it up real nice. Well, what I did was I built this little jig here. It slides down over the top, and then these are my adjustment screws here. So, let me get that back on there. So this is my height adjustment. Now, that works great for something like this style, where it's a straight bit. But when you get into something curved like this, it's kind of hard to use something like this on here, just because there's no real pivot point to it. So what I did was I went ahead and found center and put a dimple on each side and have another one that I made up that clamps down on here that's got a pin pointing up. So this rests on top of that. So I'm going to be making more attachments for this to do different styles. So I'm going to be making a new arm here eventually that'll bolt onto the side. But let me show you how this works real quick. It's going to get noisy, guys, so sorry about that, but it is what it is. So, honey, can you take that? Thank you. That takes a little time because you don't want to heat it up and take the heat treat out of it. But this is a head I found at a thrift store. I'm not sure how old it is, but it was pretty rusty. And so I wire wheeled it. But you can see the heat treat line here, maybe. If I can get there, it is right there. So there's still plenty of service life in this tool, which would be good, but anyway, I'm almost there. Gotta keep working on it. Then make a handle for it and a sheath. Throw a patina on it, wax it, and it'll be good. So, all right. Let me know what you guys think. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.